our second attempt at a spring concert, and I want to thank everybody for in less than a week being able to make arrangements to be here. We are missing maybe two or three students, but for a week's notice, it's not too bad. So again, thank you for working with us on that. Our first selection this evening is Locomotion by Italic Stalter. It's a musical play on words with the emphasis on the loco. The wind parts are quite rhythmic, even static pitches, and the players have the opportunity to duel with the percussion section using their hands and feet. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. slow it down. The next piece is called Make Our Garden Grow. So Make Our Garden Grow is the final piece of Leonard Bernstein's operetta Candide. Candide is based on the French satire of the same name by Voltaire. Bernstein adapted Candide for the stage in 1957, and along with its overture, Make Our Garden Grow is one of the most well-known pieces from the score. And it's a piece about life's fresh starts. In 2018, was the 100th birthday of Leonard Bernstein, so we're happy to present Make Our Garden Grow.
Thank you.
We had enough interest to start a second band, so I couldn't be prouder of what they've done. We've got seniors who have never done jazz before, freshmen, students who are learning new instruments, switching over from clarinet to saxophone, so euphonium to trombone or French horn to trumpet. So it's a group that is really coming more hard this year. Our director's been Mr. Joe Giordano, who teaches at Morgan and Greenwood in the district, so I'd like to turn it over to him and the jazz ensemble.
Hello, thank you for that warm welcome. It's been a journey with these guys. Like Mr. Ketterer said, we're a beginner band, but we've been improved so much, and I'm proud of each and every one of them. Our first tune that we'd like to play for you today is Fly Me to the Moon, and I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
was during the 16th to mid-19th century where large sailing vessels dominated global exploration, internal trade, and naval warfare. The driving main melodies convey determination and courage of the explorers and their crew. Dissonant harmony suggests rough seas, turbulent weather, and other constant dangers that sailors must endure. The final sweeping melody and climax reflects the joy and triumph of arriving on a new land at the apex of a long and intense journey.
Recommends he write a letter to himself about why today is going to be a good day. When one of his dear Evan Hansen letters is mistaken for a classmate's suicide note, a little white lie starts to change Evan's whole life. Dear Evan Hansen opened on Broadway in 2016 and won 6 Tony Awards, including Best Musical, Best Score, and Best Actor for Ben Platt, who originated the role of Evan Hansen. This medley features 3 songs from this beautiful show, Waving Through a Window, For Forever, and You Will Be Found. A few weeks ago, actually now it's more like a month, we had the great pleasure of performing this piece at Steinert Suicide Prevention Walk. We were so happy to be able to share the power of music to remind you that even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So please enjoy selections from Dear Evan Hansen.
Thank you.
about everybody here. Whoever would have thought New Jersey would have a concert canceled in the spring due to a tornado? Definitely not me. Sometimes you think about that at the winter concert. So again, thank you all so much for that. Before I introduce this last piece, this has probably been the most fun I've ever had working on a piece of music, because sometimes people get caught up on, do they have first this, second that, third. This piece, there's really no part, although they do say first and second, there's no part that isn't first in this. Sometimes you have call and response through the band. This next piece has call and response through different sections at different times. So even the flutes have first and second parts in this one. So this has been a whole lot of fun to work with everybody on this piece. So, Wind Racers by Jeremy Bell is a fast and powerful work that plays off a single motive that continues to build an energy to the very end. Soaring woodwinds trade off the main motive juxtaposed with the warmth of the brass section, creating a unique dynamic featuring intensity, fast and bright flourishes layered over a strong and bold harmonic landscape. I hope you enjoy Wind Racers.
Thank you.
before we begin our last piece, I'd also like to thank everybody for coming out again, especially on such short notice. It's quite a lot of work to put on a concert like this. We learned a lot of very difficult music for this program, so we are very, very grateful that we were able to put it on, and thank you for being such a wonderful audience. Spring concert's always such a bittersweet evening. Sweet because we get to play the beautiful music we've been working on throughout the spring semester, but bitter because we're going to be saying farewell to some of our members tonight. This is going to be their last performance on the Steinert stage. So, class of 2019, we are so grateful to have had you as a part of our band program for the last 4 years that you have made with us. You have made a difference every day in the leadership that you show in your section and how much you've all grown as musicians from the moment you walked in the door 4 years ago to tonight. So I hope, and I know Mr. Ketterer does as well, that when you go out in the world, you're gonna do great things, you're gonna keep music in your life however you can, whether that's going to a concert, playing in band in college, or taking that instrument out someday and passing it on to your kid, who's then gonna come here and be in this band. And I'll probably still be conducting it. We are so proud of you. We wish you nothing but the best. Thank you for all of the years of music, laughter, and joy. So class of 2019, if you would please stand and be recognized. Ladies and gentlemen, the Steinert band. Please enjoy El Capitan.